மார்னிங் ஸ்டூடெண்ட், ஃபஸ்ட் ஸ்டாண்டர்ட், இவிஎஸ். லிவிங் திங்ஸ் அண்ட் நான் லிவிங் திங்ஸ். ஹியர் இன் அவர் ப்ரீவியஸ் கிளாஸஸ் வி டிஸ்கஸ் லேர்ன் லிவிங் திங்ஸ் அண்ட் நான் லிவிங் திங்ஸ். வாட் இஸ் லிவிங் திங்ஸ்? இஃப் திங்ஸ் ஹாவ் லைஃப், தென் இட் இஸ் கால் லிவிங் திங்ஸ். If things do not have life, then it is called non-living things. Okay. Then we see characteristic features of living things. Living things eat, living things grow, living things breathe, living things move, living things feel, living things have young ones. Okay, student. Then characteristics features of non-living things. Non-living things do not eat. Non-living things do not grow. Non-living things do not breathe. Non-living things do not move. Non-living things do not feel. Non-living things do not have young ones. Okay, student. Already we discuss about the topic. Okay, students. Students, today we discuss some activity related to living and non-living things. Okay, student. First, tick those that need food to live. Okay. Here we see, first we see stone. Stone is a non-living thing. Non-living thing cannot eat. Non-living things do not eat. So, stone need not food. So you don't tick here. Okay, student. Then we see students, here we see monkey. Monkey need food to live. Okay, student, here we give tick. Then what is this? Pen. Pen is a non-living thing. Pen need not have food. So here don't tick. Okay, here we see dog. Dog is a living things. Dog need food, so you put tick. Then what is this? Peacock feather. Peacock feather is a non-living thing. It is need not food, so you don't tick. Here we see elephant. Elephant is a living thing, so it is need food, so you tick here. Students, here we see another one activity. Tick the living things. Peacock is living thing or non-living thing? Yes, living thing. So you give tick. Then it says it is saw. Is a non-living thing, so you don't tick here. Then it is broom. Broom is non-living thing, so you don't tick. Here we see box. Box is a non-living thing, so you don't tick. Here what is this? This is dustbin. Dustbin is a non-living thing, so you don't tick. Here we see horse. Horse is a yes, living things, so you give tick mark. Then here we see key. Key is a non-living thing, so you don't tick here. Then what is this? A man. Man is a living thing, so you tick here. Here what is? Mixer, grinder, mixie. Here it is a non-living thing, so you don't give tick. Students, here we see another one activity. Is it living or non-living? Okay, student. Here we see a butterfly. What is this? This is a butterfly. Okay, student. BUTTERFLY. Butterfly. Okay, student. Then, does it grow? Yes, butterfly grow. So, you give yes. Does it breathe? Yes, butterfly breathe. Okay, you give yes. Does it move? Yes. It move from one place to another. Yes. Does it produce young ones? Yes, it produce young ones. What food does it eat? Yes. Butterfly eat honey. H-O-N-E-Y. Honey. Okay, student. Then, what is this? This is a tree. This is a tree. T-R-E-E. Tree. Then, does it grow? Yes, it is grow. Does it breathe? Yes. Tree breathe. Does it move from one place to another? No. Tree doesn't move from one place to another. Yes, student? Then, does it produce young ones? No. It doesn't produce young ones. It produce only seed. Okay. What food does it need? Yes. Tree need water. W-A-T-E-R. Water. Then, what is this? This is a fan. F-A-N. Fan. Does it grow? No. Does it breathe? No. Does it move? No. Does it produce young ones? No. Does it need food? No. Because it is a non-living thing. Fan is a non-living thing. Okay, student. Students, you also do these activities in your book or study material. You didn't have study material? Copy the given activity photo in your notebook and then do it. Okay, student. Thank you.